From Nashville, Tennessee, it's Country Music Time, brought to you by your local Air Force recruiter and this radio station. Now here's the star of this week's show, Orion.
This thing called love, well, I just can't handle it. This thing called love, I must get around to it. I ain't ready. There's a little thing called love. This thing, called love.
Welcome to Country Music Time.
Thank you very much. It's fantastic to be here.
Orion Eckley Darnell, from not too far from Nashville, Tennessee, as a matter of fact.
That's right.
You're kind of a newcomer to the business as far as Nashville scene's concerned, aren't you?
I guess you would say that. I've been with Sun Records now for 3 years. I signed with Sun in November of 1978.
Sun Records, of course, has a real healthy track record, and I imagine you feel very fortunate to be with them.
Yes, some pretty good people came from Sun Records at one time.
Oh, yes. Jerry Lee Lewis, name one, and of course later on in the show we'll be doing a song that you did a duet with.
Right, that's the first, as a matter of fact, that's the first single that we came out with.
And you are kind of unique. Number one, you're identified very closely with Elvis Presley. Would you say that Elvis helped you pattern your career? Was he a big inspiration to you?
Well, I think that Elvis was a big inspiration to a lot of people, but so was Tom Jones, so was Marty Robbins. I'm a big fan of Marty Robbins, and I've got a lot of other people that that I'm big fans of.
A lot of your press mentions Elvis Presley.
I think because of the vocal
similarity.
It seems that they think our vocals are similar.
Well, I don't see anything wrong with that. I mean, you couldn't...
I don't see anything wrong with it either sometimes, but it's caused... some bit of difficulty getting airplay, but we're slowly overcoming that more and more every day that the audiences and the disc jockeys and the program directors across the country are now beginning to recognize us as a legitimate artist, not anyone that's trying to capitalize on anyone else, because we have never tried to do that.
Right.
The press has written some odd stories, such as I may be Presley, that kind of thing.
Yes,
But we couldn't avoid what they write, and you have to overcome that type of publicity with time.
Mm-hmm. And it takes a lot of time and
yes,
patience and paying your dues, that old expression.
A lot of hard work and a lot of worry and a lot of telling everybody, say, look, I'm doing my own thing.
Right. Speaking of your own thing, you do have that very special identity of your own. When you're on stage in front of an audience, you wear a mask. Why?
I guess I'm ugly, I guess.
No, I wouldn't say that.
It was an idea that was conceived again by Shelby Singleton. He's quite a promoter and quite a gimmick man, so I guess you would call it a gimmick or a trademark. I'd rather refer to it as a trademark, and it's worked so far. You know, it gives me some identity. You know, I'm known as by some as a masked man of country music or the idiot wearing the mask, one or the other. But it's a trademark, so to speak.
Well, I'm kind of surprised that you didn't walk in the studio here with the mask.
Well, don't tell anybody.
Well, no, now I know what the real Orion looks like now, you see.
A lot of people recognize me. It's just a trademark on stage. It also gives me a lot of privacy when I'm off stage.
What about this new song that you're quite proud of now, Feelings?
We had done an album for a television commercial, and so we took some songs from it and made a short album, and this song, Feelings, which is the old Morris Albert tune, we came up with it, and we released it just last week as a single. It's a reputable song, definitely.
Absolutely.
Nothing more than feelings, trying to forget my feelings of love. Oh, teardrops rolling down on my face, forget my feelings of love.
Thank you.
And now, here's Air Force Sergeant Pete Franquette with a few words about the United States Air Force.
Thank you, Orion. Science and engineering are very challenging fields in today's Air Force. We're working on new programs that will change the shape of aerospace technology for decades to come. If you're a student majoring in science, engineering, or mathematics, or if you already have your degree, there may be a place for you on our aerospace team. We'll give you important responsibilities right away. You can put your ideas to work, test your theories, and work beside experts in your field. Gain valuable experience with the most sophisticated equipment. The Air Force can help you start building your future while you help build the Air Force of tomorrow. Let an Air Force representative help you explore the opportunities in your field of interest. Give us a call today.
You can dance with me, ever dance with the guy who gives you the eye, let him hold you tight. You can smile, ever smile at the man who holds your hand, he's a pale moonlight. But don't forget who's taking you home, and it isn't you gonna be. Oh, darling, save it last. Music by life, sparkling wine, go and have your fun. Laugh and sing, but while we're apart, don't give your heart to anyone. And don't forget who's taking you home, that it is all you're gonna be. So darling, stay the last dance for me. Baby, don't you know I love you so? Can't you feel it when we touch? I will never ever let you go. Oh, I love you all so much. Now you can dance, go and carry on till the night is gone and it's time to go. If he asks, if you're all alone and he takes you home, you must tell him no. And don't forget who's taking you home, that it is all you're gonna be. So darling, say the last.
Orion and the Killer. Explain how they came about with that song.
Well, it's a term known as overdubbing in the music business. To those who are not familiar with the music business, you take a tape that someone has done, 16 or 8-track tape, and you can lift their voice out and put another voice in.
Hmm.
You know, you have to sing the song.
That's
I'm
right.
Listening to the music track without his voice.
I see.
And that's the way it was done. A lot of people thought that we did it together.
What did Jerry Lee Lewis think of that version of it?
He thought it was Presley for a while.
Is that right?
He said, I know that a comment or two that that I had gotten back from people or that has heard some of his comments. I think he said that, yeah, we did it a long time ago or something, but it was Presley. He said something to the effect that... he's still trying to ride on my coattail. That's what I heard was said, but you never know what was really said.
Yeah. Well, now, for those of those people listening in right now that would like to see you in person, over the next 6-8 months, where will you be appearing?
We'll be
have a lot of tours?
We tour about 230 to 250 days a year.
All over the country?
And we tour all over the country. We've been to, as a matter of fact, we've been overseas twice, but mainly we tour all over the country and in Canada.
Well, I want to wish you continued success and the best of luck to you with your new single.
Well, thank you very much, and it's really been my pleasure to be here, and hope I can come back again sometime.
You bet you can. Country Music Time was recorded live in Nashville, Tennessee, and was brought to you by your local Air Force recruiter and this radio station. Technical direction by Chuck Hawsey. Engineering by Jack Logan. This is Air Force Sergeant Pete Franquette saying thanks again to Orion and reminding you to contact your local Air Force recruiter to get details about the Air Force experience. It could be your ticket to a great way of life.